The China funded Mombasa Nairobi Railway in Kenya, which will eventually extend to the entire East African region, has won acclaim from African diplomats. 13 African countries' diplomats in Kenya on Tuesday visited construction sites of the China-funded Mombasa-Nairobi Railway in the country, hailing it as an embodiment of thriving China-Africa ties. Ambassadors or High Commissioners of Zimbabwe, Uganda, Ghana, Algeria, Senegal, Mozambique, and Rwanda attended the event and the invasion of the Chinese embassy. During the visit, the Rwandan High Commissioner to Kenya, James Kimoyo, said he was impressed by the high levels of involvement of Kenyan engineers and technicians in the project. At a meeting after the tour, the Zimbabwean ambassador and the dean of the diplomatic corps in Kenya, Kenbert Nkomani, said the SGR dovetailed with Africa's blueprint on psycho-economic transformation, saying it would unleash huge benefits in Kenya and across the Eastern Africa region upon completion. The SGR project is a case study in adherence to high degrees of professionalism and inclusiveness. Local people have benefited from the project, said Nkomani. Construction of the railway has created more than 40,000 jobs for locals, with some 20,000 local employees have received skills training. The China-funded Standard Gauge Railway will run for the port of Mombasa to the capital Nairobi, replacing a track built a century ago during the British colonial rule. The project is being carried out by the China Road and Bridge Corporation.